You can change the zone fill to represent the flooring material. This way, the resulting floor plan can have a better visual appearance. Select the exhibition space. Click the Cover Fill Add or Remove button in the info box. Change the cover fill to wood parquet. There is no predefined tiling image fill in the project, so we'll create our own for the smaller zones. Open Options, Elements Attributes, Fill Types. Select wood parquet from the list. Click the New button and set ceramic tiling for name. Set image fill as type. Click OK. Click the Load Image button on the Fill Texture panel. Find the White Tile 01GS.jpg image. This is located in the ARCHICAD library, SurfaceCatalog.lcf, Surface Catalog, Textures, Flooring, Tiles folder. Click OK. Set the image size to 0.60, assuming that one tile is 0.3 by 0.3 meters. Check both the drafting fills and cover fills options in the Availability and Screen Only Pattern panel. Change the Screen Only pattern to a square by erasing the unnecessary pixels in the preview using left clicks on the mouse. Click OK. Change the cover fill of the small zones to the newly created texture fill. Image fills provide an easy and quick way to make the representation more alive. Go to the gallery level and set the same image fill as for the exhibition space. Select the gallery zone and open its settings dialog. Display cover fills on the floor plan panel. Select wood parquet from the list. Display the settings panel. Select text style in the list. For better visibility, change the zone name font size to 2 mm. And the text block font size to 1.50 mm. Click OK.